diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with Dad. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. I remember hearing those semi-gearing down. My mom and me, we lived right on the high grade into town. Well, I sure liked them white freight liners, but there was something in Mama's eye when she'd catch me watching the road. Lord, a little bitty piece of her die. Mama hated diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with Dad. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things. Mama hated diesel so bad. As the years passed and I grew older, Mama did too. Pretty soon she stopped singing and laughing, or she'd hardly even eat. And I began staying away from home on the weekdays. I wouldn't come home from school till way past dark. I was too busy having some kind of fun, either messing around with some gal or hanging around the local truck stop, talking with my buddies about all the big rigs that were all the time rolling in, and talking about all the crazy places we never been, like California. But one day the county sheriff come up to me. He said they found my mama wandering all by herself in the middle of the highway crying. She was trying, of all things, Lord, to flag down one of them big old rigs with a pocket handkerchief. Well, that left me on my own. I got a job unloaded rigs down at the local freight yard. Pretty soon I had a rig of my own, and I left my hometown on my very first run to Frisco. Well, that was 3 years ago today, and I ain't been back home in all that time since then till now. Now it's me and the local preacher standing in the graveyard grass, staring down at the highway, watching those big boys pass. Well, he laid his hand upon me and he prayed for quite some time that I could barely understand the words he said behind that highway's whine. Then he handed me a faded photograph. He said he found it in my mama's hand. He said, son, I'm afraid that you in this picture was the best your mama ever had. Well, I looked down at that picture. It was Mama and some guy standing in front of a semi-truck, just married, painted on the side. Mama hated diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with Dad. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. Mama hated diesel so bad. hated diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with that. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. As the years passed and I grew older, Mama did too. Pretty soon she stopped singing and laughing, or she'd hardly even eat. And I began staying away from home on the weekdays. I wouldn't come home from school till way past dark. I got a job unloaded rigs down at the local freight yard. Pretty soon I had a rig of my own, and I left my hometown on my very first run to Frisco. Well, that was 3 years ago today, and I ain't been back home in all that time since then, till now. Now it's me and the local preacher standing in the graveyard grass, staring down at the highway, watching those big boys pass. Well, he laid his hand upon me and he prayed for quite some time that I could barely understand the words he said behind that highway's whine. Then he handed me a faded photograph. He said he found it in my mama's hand. He said, son, I'm afraid that you in this picture was the best your mama ever had. Well, I looked down at that picture. It was Mama and some guy standing in front of a semi-truck, just married, painted on the side. Mama hated diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with that. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. Mama hated diesel so bad.